There's something fishy going on in Hope this Saturday, so you might want to grab that fishing rod.
Delhi Township is hosting its first youth fishing derby at Valhalla Park. It's free and open to children 15 and younger. Prizes will be awarded for the biggest catch and the most fish caught. So get your bait ready. The event will go from 9 a.m. to 11 a.m. For now, I'm your neighborhood reporter, Yasmin Ludi, Fox 47 News.